What's going on, team? It's now 11 a.m. in the morning and I'm really, really hungry, and one of my favorite things in the whole entire world is pizza. My favorite pizza is from Domino's. It is a barbecue-based meteor with extra double jalapenos. Because it's just the best pizza in the whole entire world. But this morning, just because pizza is full of calories, I'm just gonna make a better pizza. It's better for you. So what you wanna do is just pick up some brown wraps, some tomato puree. I just picked up some chicken because it's already cooked, but you can cook your own. Then a little bit of cheese and a little bit of peppers to add the color to it. And it's incredible, trust me. The way that I made one wrap is that all you do is add 25 grams of tomato puree. You add one pepper cut up. You add half a pack of already cooked chicken, so it takes no time to prepare at all. And 25 grams of mature cheddar cheese. And the overall macros, like the nutrition for these is actually pretty good. It's pretty balanced, if I'm gonna be honest. It's 429 calories broken down into 48 grams of carbs, 12 grams of fat, and 29 grams of protein. So you do get enough protein in there. And it's just decent. It's like a flipping, it's like a cheat meal for 429 calories. It's unreal. But I'm gonna have two of them because I'm hungry and I'm trying to still put on mass, and I'm training twice a day a lot at the moment. So I need the food. So taking on both of them, it's about 860 calories. So there you have it. Just added some barbecue sauce. As you know, I love barbecue sauce. But today I haven't really got much planned. My mouth is like watering. You know when you're talking, your mouth is like going, bleh. Yeah, my mouth is like totally watering. So I just guess I'll shut off the camera now and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Yo, team. So we have just got back from going to a very sophisticated coffee with friends. They can't even see me. Hello. It's Sunday morning. No, it isn't.
Sunday afternoon, Sunday, bro.
I just don't even know where I am or what day of the week it is.
I don't know where I'm at or what day it is.
Try again.
Where I am or what day? What a song? That's from a song, isn't it?
What?
Oh no.
Oh, Ramo.
Ramo. Basically, the plan was to go to this place called Bar Angeli, but it looks like it's rammed.
Ramo Central.
Now, we went to a place called Bar Angeli, and they make a coffee, and I'm not, I never really can distinguish between normal coffee and filtered coffee and all of that, but they made a thing called a siphon, and like the way that they brewed it looked really freaking cool, so I got a video for you guys, and yeah, as you will see right now, I cracked my phone screen. I take you through cracking everything, you know, like I cracked my camera last time, now I cracked my phone screen, so it's just an absolute nightmare, but look at this t-shirt. Look at this, I'll put it in here. This looks good.
Ready?
Boom. It says muscle on it, and I always thought it was pretty cool, but I like this part, where it says hustle made. And I was like, that is pretty sweet. And when I was putting on the t-shirt, I was like, what's that saying? And on the inside, it actually says, the best activities for your health are pumping and humping, by Arnold Schwarzenegger. He knows. If any of you aren't listening to Sigala, Sweet Lovin', sweet, sweet lovin'. You need that. You need that in your life. You know, like, do any of you do this thing where if you get a song that you just love and it gets you so amped up, do you just listen to it like 20 times when you're training? I have it on like repeat at the moment. So today I'm just carving up because it's not my official
first competition. Not my first official CrossFit competition. No, not counting it.
But it's the Faber Throwdown, so it's a big competition within my CrossFit box, and it's a pairs competition, and I'm doing it with my shredded 37-year-old dad. He's not my dad, but I call him my father figure at CrossFit, and you'll see what I mean. The guy is insanely shredded for 37. Okay, and I'm ahead in the game. Ready. I'm doing it for you guys. We're gonna smash this. And just feel the moment. I'm just gonna ease you into Faber Throwdown. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. It's 100 front squats at 60 kilos, 100 shoulder to overhead at 60 kilos, 100 double unders, 100 kettlebell swings at 32 kilos, 100 pull-ups, and then a mile run.
Logic. Many men wish to acquire fame for the wrong reasons. Fans telling me never change, but it's hard to fight the seasons. They hear me on the radio and now they yelling treason, cause logic given the mainstream verses like Ephesians. But I never sacrifice my lyrics or my flow. There's a time and place for everything, so what the fuck you yelling for? The fame hit me quicker than previously determined. Rap pack, real all the time, fuck a vermin. Motivated by money, sex, drugs and violence, cause the era that we living in was built upon defiance. What we need is alliance, but y'all don't really hear me though. So hip hop's a chariot and logic's finna carry it. Stallion, coming for they necks like a medallion. Medallion, straight out of Sierra Leone, motherfucker.
Oh my god.
Cutting records after the show in my hotel while I'm torn. Yeah, and I ain't even 23, but my bank account can bounce. I'm balling like an MVP.
We smashed it, man. That was horrible. My forearms, man, at the end of those pull-ups, I couldn't like even hold the bar. The shoulder to overhead just got super heavy, man. Like I could hardly push the thing. 60 kilos, obviously. I tried to do a bit more reps because Ed had to do that mile run at the end. And so I ended up doing more pull-ups and more of the double unders and more of the shoulder to overhead. But man, I would have hated to do that run. I couldn't have done it.
And in first place, drumroll please. No. It's the fitness mother and old man couple.
Such a blast today. Like that workout, you saw me rolling around on the floor, and it wasn't because I was, well, I was dying inside, but it was because my forearms, I've never had a pump in my forearms like it. Like it was so painful. But I just had the best of time with like a really cool group of people. And it was just fun, you know, pushing your body to a limit that when you have people competing around you, you push yourself just that little bit more. And it was awesome. But I do hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm gonna try and keep these coming as regular as possible, obviously, because you guys are absolutely awesome and I cannot thank you guys enough for watching these videos. And the support I feel from the channel is just incredible. Like, you guys are just incredible. So if you do like these videos, then do obviously give it a thumbs up, and everyone is part of the team. So I will catch you guys. I hope you have a good evening, day, morning, whatever it is. Share it with your family, friends, girlfriends, boyfriends, grandmas, grandpas, anyone that can use technology. We will catch you guys in the next one. I did it for you, team. I did it for you. We did it. We did it. We did it, team. We did it. We just did it.